Malampuzha. Malampuzha is a beautiful village in the Palakkad district of Kerala. Located in close proximity to the town of Palakkad, Malampuzha is popular for its breathtaking scenic beauty. Malampuzha Dam and Gardens. Located 8 kilometers away from Palakkad, the dam was constructed in 1955. The largest reservoir in Kerala, the dam is 125 feet high and crosses the Malampuzha River, a tributary of Bharathipuzha, Kerala's second longest river. Around the reservoir of the dam are beautiful gardens and amusement park. One of the main attractions of the park is the gigantic yakshi, or the enchantress, sculptured by Kanai Kunyiraman, a renowned sculptor of Kerala. The ropeway above the garden runs parallel to the dam and across the garden. This 2,000 feet long ropeway runs at a height of 60 feet from the ground, providing a stunning aerial view of the lush greenery below. There is a canal flowing through the middle of the garden, which has two hanging bridges above it. Malampuzha Garden is a beautifully landscaped garden, full of lush green lawns with well laid out flower beds. Covered by greenery all around, it attracts a large number of tourists, both domestic and foreign, annually. Popularly known as the Vrindavan of Kerala, the garden with its greenery and children's park is a prominent spot for visiting families. Snake Park. The Snake Rescue and Rehabilitation Center, located outside the Malampuzha Gardens, is a major attraction for tourists and snake lovers. Various poisonous and non-poisonous reptiles are exhibited in the snake park. The park is famous for its pair of king cobras that are housed in an air-conditioned rooms. Apart from the snakes, there are other reptiles such as crocodiles and tortoises in the park. Fish Aquarium. A freshwater aquarium shaped like a giant fish is situated outside the Malampuzha Gardens, where various varieties of fish and marine life is exhibited. The entry to the aquarium is through the wide mouth of this fish. Palakkad Fort. Situated in the heart of Palakkad city is the old fort of Palakkad, also known as Tipu's Fort. One of the well-preserved forts in South India, Tipu's Fort was constructed in 1766 AD by Hyder Ali, who was the Emperor of Mysore. The fort is today a protected monument under the Archaeological Survey of India. Sprawling between the fort and the Palakkad Town Hall is the Fort Maidan, or Fort Ground. The ground, which once served as the stable for Tipu's horses, now stages cricket matches, exhibitions and public meetings. A symbol of majestic grandeur, the fort is famous for the scenic splendor and abundance of natural beauty scattered all around it. The fort is spread over an area of 15 acres. Accommodation facilities from as low as 500 rupees is available in the city. There are numerous bus services from different parts of Kerala to Malampuzha via Palakkad. The nearest railway station at Palakkad is at a distance of 8 kilometers. The nearest airport is the Coimbatore International Airport at a distance of 70 kilometers.